My name is Cynthia Mpanga. I work with Standard Chartered Bank as a brand and marketing manager. And today we've just done the draws for the Road to Anfield press conference. And that's gone very wonderfully. Yeah.
So please, Cynthia, tell us a little bit of history about Road to Anfield. When did it start? What's this tournament all about?
Okay, so Road to Anfield was born out of our desire to cascade downwards to our customers all over the world. Our Liverpool sponsorship. We started the Liverpool shirt sponsorship in 2010, and we paid we've been paying £20 million for that sponsorship. It's a record-breaking sponsorship. So we decided that since we have this property, how can we extend it to our customers, make them feel the Liverpool sponsorship? And maybe one thing I need to mention is the reason we decided on Liverpool as a brand, as Standard Chartered Bank, because you wonder, bank, football, what's the connection? How did you choose this particular team? And the reason is because we have so much in similarity. Liverpool enjoys a lot of fans and followership in Middle East and Asia. And Standard Chartered Bank has a very strong presence in Asia and the Middle East as well. And not only that, they've been around for so many years. And also Standard Chartered Bank has been around for over 150 years in most of its markets. So we have that strong heritage, the culture. Liverpool has a very strong culture. As you very well know, you never walk alone. They are sort of warm and closed off. And Standard Chartered Bank with its customers as well, there's that loyalty that comes with being part of the brand. And we decided that this team had so much in common with us. In 2014, this football tournament was born. And in 2013, but in 2014, this Road to Anfield tournament, which we also call different names as Standard Chartered Bank Trophy or Standard Chartered Bank Cup, won a BT Sports Award, as the best international marketing sports event. So it is that credible, and it's been running for a very long time, and we are very happy that we managed to also get this sponsorship in Uganda in 2015, did it last year, and now we are back season 3.
Who exactly do you look at participating in this tournament? Is there like a priority for some, or it's an open tournament?
It is an open tournament, because what we've been saying is, if you're not our customer, well, there's never been a better time. Why not join us and become our customer and also experience this? So really, it's open to the general public. And we've been making calls on radio, on TV and everywhere, at every touch point, and saying, please come and join us. You can register. And the beauty is, we have got so many people opening up accounts just to be able to participate. So you have these people who really love football, but also who want to engage with the brand, and also who've learned a few things about the brand they didn't know. For instance, when we kept saying you can open an EasyGo account at 50,000 Uganda shillings, most people say, hang on a second, Sancha doesn't have an account of 50,000. But we are saying we do, and you can open it and then also participate. But guess what? When you participate, we can make your dreams come true, your wildest dreams come true. We say this is a money can't buy experience. We take you all expenses paid to Anfield. Not only to Anfield, we first take you to Tanzania, where you will experience this amazing out-of-this-world experience. Then we'll take you to Anfield. You'll meet so many people. You'll experience something you've never experienced before, watching the likes of Coutinho and so on, like in a VIP booth, sitting with them back end, you know, five-star meals, hotel experience. Every little detail is looked after to make sure you'll never forget this experience.
So beyond the experience, what should we expect this time around? 2017 Road to Anfield or Standard Chartered Trophy Tournament, which is on Saturday. What should we expect? What should the teams look up to?
Okay, so come Saturday, we are at Nambole, starting at 7:30 a.m. The general public is welcome. And we are going to have a fun-filled day. Not only are you going to see 40 teams playing a football tournament, 10 minutes, five aside, very passionately and very aggressive and very competitive. It's so amazing watching the finals, by the way, it's just amazing. And we are going to have great entertainment. One of the most popular musicians right now on Ugandan scene will be there participating for the team. We are going to have a kids area, so even children are catered for. You do not have to sacrifice, you know, your Saturday and say, now I'm leaving my children back home to come and watch. No, come with your family, have fun with us the entire day, watch football, engage with different corporate companies. The 40 corporate companies will set up their tents, and they'll be able to also engage their staff and their clients as they wish. So it's going to be a networking experience. You meet so many people you've never met before. We'll have a VIP tent. We are inviting some of our top customers of Standard Chartered Bank to be there and experience it, and also see the other side of us. We are not only about banking, we are about so many different things, and we are allowing our customers to interact with us, with our staff, with our their relationship managers outside the suit and, you know, all uptight area, you know, and just relax, sportswear, and just have fun.
So beyond the road to Anfield, I mean, the biggest reward is, of course, going to Merseyside, watch a Liverpool game, a VIP treatment. Is there anything more to this tournament in terms of the sports world, like a young talent probably being picked up for that tournament? Have you heard of any, or do you sometimes actually think about that as Tanchan?
Well, for this particular tournament, really the dynamics are set. We were not looking at identifying a young sports person because this is 18 and above. It's open to amateurs, but 18 and above. So what we are promising really is, one, the winning teams, first runner-up, second runner-up, are going to get prizes as always. And this time we are adding a bonus prize, which we haven't been giving in the past, but that will be a surprise. Not only that, we are also going to ensure that the most disciplined team gets a reward. Best goalkeeper, golden boot, people do get rewarded. And by the way, we are traveling after 1 week. After 25th, 4th March, we should be in Tanzania. So I just want to remind everybody who is participating that if you have a dream of even going anywhere and you've been practicing, this is a good time for you to start processing a passport if you don't own one, because you only have a week to travel.
So explain a little bit of the Tanzania bit, because some people might think, okay, after me winning the tournament in Nambole, I expect to be on the flight to the UK. So why Tanzania? What's in Tanzania? What exactly is the procedure after that?
Okay, good question. Last year what we did was the Standard Chartered Bank Cup, and Cipla Quality Chemicals, when they won, they just went for a fun trip at Anfield, watched Liverpool versus Watford game, and just experienced, had this exceptional experience. This time around, what we are doing is a Standard Chartered Bank trophy, which is different. We are competing for a trophy against other countries in Africa, in Asia, and the Middle East. So when we finish winning here in Uganda in the local tournament, we'll go for a regional tournament, which is what Roofings did in 2015. We went, played against Kenya and Tanzania, and the winning team out of that is the one that will fly to Anfield. So all I need to encourage everybody to actually do some bit of training, because currently Kenya are the title holders. But the beauty is this tournament is dynamic. So the team that won the trophy last year in Kenya probably will not be the one that will win out of the Kenya's local tournament. You see, because you register your own teams, different corporate companies, different individuals, they come together in a team, they register, they play, whoever wins is the one that will be brought to Tanzania.
So make it clear, when you win here, it's not a guarantee that you're going to Anfield. There's still something extra
you
to do.
You have got to go and play in Tanzania. And by the way, the Tanzania experience, we meet a legend there, John Benz. But you have got to play and win. And by the way, you know how football is. Sometimes it's a psychological game. Because we reached there and our guys were on a chiller holiday, you know, mode. So they get there and the Kenyan team really was very strategic. They first let the teams play. They saw who is weak, who is strong. They, you know, they assess themselves. Wait. Yeah, they weed each other. So by the time we came, we were thinking, oh, it's so much fun. The guys just harassed us out of the game, and we came out. But the experience was so beautiful because the team had a chance to stay in Kempinski, you know, where Obama slept in Kenya. And they had this five-star treatment. So it wasn't so painful because they really enjoyed Nairobi. But we want to go all the way.
Just a little bit of a surprise, you could whisper. Should we expect anybody from Liverpool on Saturday?
No, unfortunately not. But yeah, we can plan that for next year.
Finally, I know you've said almost everything, but finally, finally, what should someone look up to on Saturday?
Come. It is the best hangout plot anyone could have for Saturday. Come with your family, with your friends, with your relatives. If you love football, please don't stay at home and watch this on TV, because NBS TV and everybody, Kwese, will be there covering us. Don't stay home. come, network, meet bankers, meet Coca-Cola, meet Leshego, meet everybody, every company you've ever wanted. Watch sports, let your children have fun, watch entertainment. I will still not say the surprise entertainer for the day, because I'm sure we'll just get people flocking in just to watch that part of the show. So please do join us. It's going to be a lot of fun as we select this team that whose dreams will come true.
Thank you so much, Cynthia.
Thank you.